Hello and welcome to Position Measurement Part 2, Potentiometric Position Measurement. Potentiometric Position Measurement. Potentiometric Position Measurement. Potentiometric position measurement is working with a potentiometer, so-called potentiometer. A potentiometer is nothing more, nothing less than a resistor. There is a resistor. This is usually some stripe of coal or something like this. Semiconductive, another semiconductor, not so good conductive material, let's say. So with some resistance. There is one connection at each side. And there is one thing touching, scratching this. It's the moving contact. And the moving contact, like the name says, is moving. This is moving across the surface. So basically what it does, it divides the resistor in two parts. One R1, resistor 1, and one is R2. And in total, the total R is constant. Always fits together R1 and R2. This means if I'm moving the contact and R1 is getting smaller, R2 is getting bigger. Okay? If I do now measure, the resistance between two contacts, I know exactly where the thing is located. How do I measure? I just apply here a voltage, U0, and I measure here the voltage U2. Or I measure the voltage between these two, U1. And the same thing applies. U0 is U1 plus U2. The voltages have the same proportion like the resistors. And if I measure the voltages, I measure the position. That's it. Potentiometric position measurement. There's nothing really special about it. We even have used it in our Arduino course. We used this thing here. I'm not sure if you remember. This was our potentiometer. These two contacts, the contacts which are together, these are the outer contacts, and the moving contact was the one on the opposite side. And we changed by turning. We changed the position. And we could measure at which position we are. So this is basically a rotary measurement. Angle measurement. However, there are other form factors as well. There are also linear potentiometers, which do exactly look like this. Then I can move linearly. Then it's really position measurement. Potentiometric position measurement. I can measure both voltages, make the differential of them, and have higher sensitivity. We talked about this in a previous video, in the video about measurement structures. There's one issue. If we're always measuring around a certain position, then there might some issues are. One issue is maybe corrosion and higher contact resistance between the moving contact and the real resistor. And one thing is that it might get wear, there's a wear of this stripe Of course. Every time the moving contact scratches above the surface, it will shove a little bit of the surface off. Yeah? And then the total resistance is changing. Yeah? This might be an issue. It's not contactless. Next time we're talking about inductive position measurement. For this time, thank you very much for listening and goodbye.